It's not working! Then try something else!
What's going on here?
Interesting. How about... Well, as a medical practitioner, I don't like the sound of this at all. But as a part-time DJ, I'm kind of feeling it.
Me and my dogs, but keep it 100.
100!
Money in the waist till we 2020 focus.
Screech!
Stacks and stacks, grill up to the ceiling.
Ceiling!
Hands in the air, you know the feeling.
Screech!
But the next thing you know, it's all over the place!
Are you making fun of us because our voices are broke?
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Dr. Dr. Man. Here to do doctoring things.
His stethoscope isn't even in his ears. He's clearly
Hey guys, it's me, Clayton. I'm sorry about the bad driving.
But you gotta admit it was fun.
Oh, Dr. Man, we've got a couple of patients we need you to attend to.
Sure, let me get my, bag.
What a pro.
He may be really shifty, but he's the best gosh darn surgeon I've ever met.
Your voice is not broken. They're breaking. It means you're growing up. Did you really think you would stay kids forever?
Yeah, kinda.
Isn't there something you can do?
No. Only a small percentage of the world doesn't age. Mostly people on TV. Oh, come on. Growing up isn't that bad. Soon you'll be strong and handsome. Like your dad.
Wait, what? This can't be happening. My twin brother, I haven't seen you since last Sunday. Yes, here I am. In Elmore. For perfectly normal legitimate reasons.
Wait! Clayton's over there! We need to stop him!
It'll certainly be easier than figuring out whatever this is.
Potter kept kissing frogs. That's how you get frog flu. I'll prescribe wart cream, a healthy dose of reality, and far fewer princess movies. 110.
110 degrees? She's burning up!
No, that's just how much we charge for removing the thermometer. Her temperature is normal. 98.
Oh.
No, 98 is how much it cost for me to explain that to you.
And here it is, the new... What? What the... Okay, so yeah, after a little research, I discovered what happened to my package. Looks like it was dispatched to the wrong address.
Clamp. Kidney.
Why won't you help me?
I'm sorry, but we can't risk it.
Our last review was all emergency response times this, medical ethics that.
So I'm supposed to just lie here?
Patient very pushy. 1 star.
Oh!
Boring accident scene. 1 star.
Hey, buddy, where are you going with my tires? Hey, stop! That guy has to be stopped! I mean, his abs are phenomenal, but he has got to be stopped!
We have a fire on West Elmore Boulevard. Wait, there's a guy. He's taking the hose, sir. He's posing with the hose, sir! Sir!
Maybe it's not him?
Look at the size of those biceps!
Are you sure that thing is safe?
I think so! What makes you say that?
Probably that weird thing on your nose.
But can't you see? This world's unclean. They say brush twice a day. I think that's not enough. Oh, can't you see? All this disease, the smell of sweaty feet, makes me throw up.
All around in here, the ground.
That is the worst case of J-pop I've ever seen.
Is it contagious?
Absolutely not. Teleportation is dangerously affecting your DNA.
So you're saying I'm getting superpowers?
No, that's a rather specific interpretation of what I just said.
But you're not saying that I won't.
Indeed. But I would say there is a 99.9% chance you will turn into a cyst-like pile of flesh with tongues where there shouldn't be tongues.
Oh, right. I understand.
Good. Finally.
So you're saying there's a 0.01% chance that I could get superpowers?
No.
I have come to show you the journey within.
Mr. Small, is there anything weird in this candy you brought back from your vacation?
Fear me not, Nigel, for I am your spirit animal!
Mr. Small?
My hands, they're like spiders made out of meat!
So what's wrong with me, Doctor?
Well, your cholesterol is way too high. I recommend you become a veggie burger. I'll be with you in a minute, sir.
Mr. Small! Mr. Small! What is in this candy? Ah, it's not candy, it's a candle.
Sorry, kids, but there's no school today. The staff have all been evacuated to the hospital.
Dude, you can at least show some concern.
Madam, your husband's anger levels have caused him to lose a lot of stuffing. He's gonna need a transfusion. Does he have any direct family member we could ask? Right, well, that made no sense. Does anyone here talk with words?
You could ask his son, Rocky. He's a janitor at our school.
I want nothing for that loser. He's an embarrassment to the Robinson name. I'd rather get stuffing from a turkey.
$5.
You've got a deal. Just a second.
Oh, let me give you a hand there.
I'll just pay my card.
Who's responsible for that?
We need to call the doctor! Which one is it?
I don't know. Try them all.
What happened to this man? He looks like an empty sausage. He needs a stuffing transfusion. Scott!
I got it.
Just as I suspected. Your daughter's been facepalming at your stupidity for so long it's becoming dangerous. Take a look at this x-ray. Serious consequences for her brain if she facepalms again. Let's assume this is a standard Watterson brain. If the facepalming continues, in 6 months, she'll go from a Nicole to a Gumball. In 9 months, she'll be a Darwin. By 12 months, she'll have the intelligence of an amoeba. And at 18 months, she'll have gone full Richard. Congratulations to both of you. It's, CEO?
Sir, please stop struggling so we can get the bucket out.
How did this happen?
Well, we saw our dad putting the bucket on top of the kitchen door and...
You saw me? How could you do this to me? You betrayed me! My own children! I look like a fool! I don't want anyone to see me like this!
Sir, please calm down!
Leave me alone! Get up! Come on! Push!
What?
I'll save you!
I'm a doctor! I'm on a break!
I can assure you, sir, that this homeless man is not Santa Claus. But he is concussed, has no memory, no ID, and now he's your problem.
It's no use. Eddie, tranquilizer.
Me alone. I'm not
You boys are very lucky to be alive. You have experienced a cringe level of 100,000 DJ. That's the equivalent of hearing 100,000 dad jokes all at once. I highly recommend stopping whatever it is you're doing before you end up with the clenching muscles of a 40-year-old clam.
Thank you, Doctor, but we've done enough. I think we cured it, man!